And welcome back. This is the RPG Chick, as always. I'm able to load my save so we can continue on. So... Oh, I'm hitting M for map. So I'm going to do that. Let's see. So many things... I don't know what this stands for. So... Legend... I guess these mean fast travel. Okay. Fast travel. Okay, so these are what these little fast forward things mean. Now I do want to go up here and tackle this. There's a bunch of Kett there. But before we do that, it's going to run back over here. I put a thing there. That'll show up. A battle here with a bunch of Kett. Now we can actually run over there and we can use the Nomad as cover. Hopefully the Nomad doesn't eventually blow up if we use it for cover for too long. So I'm going to run over there. And if nothing interesting happens along the way, I'll just fast forward this whole process. You know, we never checked out this stuff, did we? This whole, like, fallen base is here. And what is this stuff? Will this harm me? Evidently not. Can't... Possibly. Right. Very glittery, though. Interesting. Yeah, definitely never been here. And I guess we can't open that. What you doing down there? This looks like a container we can open. Oh, we did! I just didn't see a selectable icon thing. Now I'm pressing it. I don't know if it's because of the angle we're on. Oh, I slide back down. That's interesting. Look at him, walking diagonally. So I don't suppose there's anything to see on this side, otherwise I'd struggle over and... You guys having trouble? Well, we can't take... Ooh, crap, getting me away from that.
Above normal radiation levels.
Yeah, same, okay. As long as it's not that 3, that's horrible. We're like half dead already. There's nothing in here? What are we doing risking our life for this? That's a good question. There's another structure over there. I'm not gonna get hurt. Let's get out of this.
Radiation levels within acceptable limits. Life support at 100%.
At least we're close, right? To it. I want to go over there. Pardon me. There's something over there. It's gone. Anything? Containers? Be something here would be good. I'm pretty sure I have not been here. So now I could use, hold on. To move chairs around. Cool. And one thing I didn't try was singularity. Cool. So I'm gonna be using that in the next battle coming up. Oh, I like the way. Choo! Alright, so there wasn't much to find here, but
this alien tech comes in all shapes and sizes, but what's it for?
Okay, we're not there yet, but we...
Sophia, radiation alert, Pathfinder.
It says one. Alright, so let's scan this stuff. That we know. We didn't scan this last time, did we? Scourge Energy Pocket. Caution advised. A cluster of dark energy similar to the Scourge, but on a smaller scale, will disrupt electronic systems like shields and damage organic lifeforms. Nasty stuff. I don't think there's anything else to look at. So, I missed the Mako where you can get in any side. Especially times like this. Oh, what's this? Oh, we got cadmium at least. Found something. Oh, element zero. Don't sneak up at me like that. You know I hate that. Say? She stood in the way. It's a cadmium mineral node. Greenokite? Sphalerite? Cadmium primarily appears as a component of zinc ores. Derived compounds are used extensively in electrical applications, neuron absorption, and research processes via UV excitation. I haven't found these guys yet. Where are you? Ooh. What happened over there? Ooh, what's this? Look at that. I didn't see this. Plus four vanadium. We're rich.
Got
I did not even see this. Could this be where they were? Did something kill them? I ran over a few of them. But I didn't do this. Pretty sure I didn't. I think I would have noticed. You can find out what kind of craft that is. Some over there. Can I just do this? Specifications and capability forwarded to Technician Gil Brody for further modification. Did I never look at this? Because, okay. If I didn't, well, if I did, maybe I died afterwards. I looked at that, okay. Kett portable heating element. Electrothermal system, unknown top end capacity. Modular expansion and resistance capabilities. A portable heating device capable of long-term thermal regulation. Modular thermal coordination, no safety limiters present. So they don't care about safety, they just want their power. You know, that makes sense. To them, I guess. So this is nothing? They were around here somewhere. Did the radiation kill them? Initiative vehicle pack rack. Heavy goods transport. 2% functional, assigned to specialist Eric Camber. This vehicle is intact. Deterioration appears to be due to rushed shutdown and systems left exposed to the environment. Explosive materials. That would be cool if things persist when we leave, because... if this was where we found them, I don't even know. I know we ran through their camp, or wherever they were, like, gathered together. And I think we ran over one or two of them, not that many. Interesting. So we are... let's head through here. Around this. Four giants. If we start heading too much this way, this is bad radiation. I wish the radiation was marked on the map. That would be cool.
Here they come!
They're coming? Who? I heard something. Are you sure they're coming? We need to follow this route, basically. Which means going all the way over there and going all the way around, or just going here. So we're gonna do that.
Radiation levels increasing.
Any no big thing. Oh my.
Radiation levels normal.
Well, it looks like they need the non-radiation, same as we do. I see you over there. That didn't work out.
Enemies!
Yep. Oh, he was over here? He was so close to us, that guy. One down. There's two. But they're hiding well.
Kett, incoming!
More? Okay. Too bad I can't shoot that thing. Any behind us? No. Dun, 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 dun. Well, they dropped, looks like they dropped off two and they're just like not moving, just hanging out there. Now they're moving. Ha 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 ha. I got an anointed guy over there. That doesn't do well against shields, right? Now he'll get caught in it. Yeah, I remember now. Singularity doesn't work that great against shields.
Hostile shuttle incoming.
Another shuttle. Good man. See you! Down those shields. That's a dead one. Nice. Thanks. Delivered right to my doorstep. Now that's service for you. Damn it. Is that it? For now? Cool, we took care of him. I like it. Anti-armor module. Provides a bonus to one or more stats when used in development of an item. Cool. So plus 5 power damage bonus to armor. If you apply it to a weapon, or plus 2% power damage to armor if you put it on gear. And a do-nothing item to sell to vendors. Like, instead of giving you money, they just give you items that don't really do anything. We don't know what the hell they are, but we can sell them, and don't fall off of that. Oh, like masks here. Waiting for more to come. Oh, Kett power generator? Deactivate. Take that. Oh, it deactivates all their shields and everything else. Container. Enzymatic vials and impact restrictors. Hmm. See, what I was saying is that instead of take all, there should be these two things, and there should be like take all, deconstruct, close. Take all should not be an item in a list. It just seems weird. I know I'm picky, but I'm picking on it. I reserve the right to pick on it. Before I go in there, let me check around the rest of the outside. I don't even know if I can get in there. There are ominous sounds, that's why I'm not putting my gun away. I'm not convinced they're done attacking. Enzymatic vials, bioelectric restraints. I don't want to miss anything. I'm just being thorough because I tend to miss these tiny indicators. Of course, I haven't been scanning anything. So not in the habit of that. What does that mean? The yellow. Oh, that's these. These still have generators. Oh God! Take it easy with yourself, will you? Check this wing. So I guess these run on a different generator? Yeah, here's a generator here. So now you can just walk right through this, right? Cool. Oh, it wants me to scan something. Kett core encryption tech. Intact bio-neutral core. Primo Didactic array, or relay, sorry. Action, immediate forensic system deconstruction. It's a networking device of uncertain purpose, but clearly reinforcing a Kett model of biomodularity. Don't know what that means. It is of immediate value, and the potential for research insights is profound. Good, well, they scanned it. Hopefully that'll be good. Oh, power generator. Power output. Over 50,000 kilowatts. It's over 9,000. A Kett generator capable of powering a multitude of systems. Destroying it will disable its dependent devices and discontinue power flow to the systems it serves. Well, I didn't destroy it. I deactivated it. Do we have to blow it up too? Sorry, guys. I mean, what if we need it, though, right? What if we need the power to, like, get to something? Well, too late now. Maybe the other generator will be of use. Yeah, that's right, I used some. Try to make sure I'm full here. Same. Well, I guess if I scan the most I can, they can do research on it, right? Something like that? Alright. Oh, we got remains here? I didn't kill anyone over here, did I? It's pretty far away. Uncharged bioreader. Before I try to go through this thing, nope. What if I shoot at it with my six gun? Some stuff over there. I wonder if maybe they take power from that somehow. I mean, we don't know who left this stuff, if this is Kett. I'm thinking the older ruins are from someone else. We can fix it as well. So we can fix it, we can turn it on and off, and we can destroy it. I suppose I can jump into that. I gotta watch my jumping around here. Same. Destroy it. Watch out, guys. Make me my vision all blurry. Artifact crate. Three objects, non-Kett origin, unknown alloy. Hermetically sealed packaging, secure foam surround. Preliminary translation of shipping notice to the most superior. These artifacts were seemingly recovered from the nearby monolith and packed to await transport. Hmm. Can I get in there? I cleared the cat, at least I think I did. Or was the three objects all in here? Do I have to shoot those things? I have no idea. There's another way up, that way. I don't know if I can make that. We're jumping. I mean, maybe. I can't fly that far forward. I know. Holster my weapon. We're safe for now. I just want to find a way over there that doesn't... We also have that scientific thing supposed to be around here, too. Some kind of artifact we're supposed to find. How do I get over there? If I jump on top of the... Yeah. good. It's so funny in Mass Effect games, I am not used to thinking, you know, in vertical direction. Shepard does not jump. Protein sludge pack. Yummy. Deactivate this one. Now I'm thinking it's a good idea to deactivate them first and then shoot them. I'm just thinking like less explosion, that kind of thing. What? Wow. Well, you can really have a good look over everything here. Pretty cool. Hey, like that, huh, Quora? Good view. Best view in the house. Okay, now what happens if we just walk on this? We can just walk on it. So funny. I don't suppose... the entrance was here. Can't tell. Nope, this is still activated. I must get in here, you don't understand. What is this? Another power generator. I don't see an option for this one. Alright, stand back, guys. Because I don't know if that thing's on or off. Theoretical. Well, is it off then? Because... I have no idea. Alright. I'm guessing it's off. Maybe if he investigates this nearby ruin. Or any of the surrounding... junk. What's this? Where's this goodie that I was supposed to get? Oh, supposedly we're heading right for this, component? Can't be this thing. Oh, it's in here. God, they thought of everything with this stupid shield. Probably one of these things in here. I guess I can't scan through here. We need to take down this thing. So I'm wondering if we, manage to take down whatever this is and who knows whatever else. Maybe that'll get rid of radiation on the planet. We can...
Detecting above normal radiation levels.
We can take care of this other stuff. Unless it's here. Well, according to this, it's kind of behind us.
Radiation levels normal.
Turn. It's in there. If I drop down there, can I get back up? It's this ledge. Alright, live in the mission area. Didn't like that.
Detecting above normal radiation levels.
I mean, why make that shelf if you can't go on it, right? It looked like there might be something hidden up there.